Hey guys, it's Kessa from Lover, and welcome back to another episode of Harvest Moon Life. Our tomatoes are growing perfect. I'm gonna harvest them all. They've all grown. Let's help. I think you can give a tomato to me. Griffin, I think it's interesting. Forgive me, I haven't played this in a while, so. Remember who's who again. We're going after the guy with the green hat. Everybody goes for Marlin. Marlin's the one that you... The girl. He's the one you get at the end of the year if you don't find a house. He's automatically, like, married to you. Really? I have not yet watched Mario Sunshine. I'm just gonna let you know that there will be Mario Sunshine every day. It'll still be my regular videos, but my Super Mario Sunshine will go along with them. So you basically get three videos on Tuesday. So, you'll get three videos on Tuesday and two videos the rest of the week. Hello, Miss. I don't know if I took care of you. In a while, so I don't know. I did take care of you. Cool. Oh yeah, I got a milk here. I don't know why I... okay, that's probably not a good idea, but... okay, sweet. Okay. I am gonna go and... drop that off. I think I've already met... I already visited him. Drop one. And... no, I don't think I have. Yeah, I haven't yet. Unless that's flowers I collected. Let's go see if I might have already stopped by. So. I know he's not at his house. He's not here. Maybe he's by the sprites? Or did he go into town? Oh, hello, Celia. I'll go visit Carter. Out of the mines here soon. There's Chris. No, that's Chris. Flora. Yeah, I knew I had to do something with Flora. The flowers are in bloom. This season always makes me feel good. He should be coming out of that mine here. Maybe. I could probably do a little bit of digging. How do you do it? Oh, perfect timing. I wonder if you can help me with digging. Right away! Do a little bit. More stuff to sell, right? And I'll go take care of my chickens as soon as I'm done here. Thank you. As the years go by, it just, like, expands. For those of you who've never played the Harvest Moon A Wonderful Life, this dig mine, or, like, this excavation site, will expand each chapter you go through. It does it all on all the games. Can't dig anymore. I got all I could. Guess that's enough for today. Guess good job. We're done digging for the day. Let's go back. That means he should be out of the dig site. And I can give him a jug of milk. Again, trying to get the chihuahua. Being as nice as I can to him. Well then, feel free to come and help us out. Okay, oh. Okay, he's done. Good, good, good. There you go. Go ahead. Alright, I'll take it. This is all he can get. Give me the chihuahua. That's so mean. Being nice to him so I can get the chihuahua. That's just not right. It's not right at all. Go check on my chickens. I don't know if I've given him. Oh, there he is. I'm looking for him. Off. Don't you dare start playing. There. Hey, sister. Yes? Really? Groovy, man. Thanks. Okay, I'm gone. Okay, he's gone. I got to take care of him. I'm gonna go brush my cow. That's right, because I felt it a little too late. Right, come on, Bess. Hurry up. She's good. Let's get her fed, and then I gotta get the chickens. See, the first chapter is so much easier than the second. Second chapter, you're like, you gotta make sure that you're up, you're spending time with your family a little bit too. It's a little crazy. Do we have any eggs? Pretty soon those will all grow, and I'll have a lot of money. Yeah, I like how in this game, compared to the other games, like Harvest Moon Back to Nature and Harvest Moon Friends of Middletown and More Friends of Middletown, you can accidentally throw something. I mean, I like it here where you just like, oh, I don't have to do that. Or, I don't end up dropping something important I could sell. So, I like that. Still got a few more that needs to grow. What day is it? Okay. I still got time. Oh, she's got food. And I gotta let her outside so I can clean her. Water. that means, oh yeah, Van's coming to town. Woohoo! I just leave him alone until the night. I probably should get more here in a little bit. I can't remember if it's the summer or if it's the spring. Gotta check. It's spring, so we're almost done with the spring season. That means I have, like, almost 2 months left before I have to basically try to get Gustav to fall in love. Yeah. Put it away. Wait, I don't want to put that thing away. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till the other day. Before I harvest them all, so that way I have them all. I'm gonna go. Chickens real quick. She yelled an egg yet? Probably because I didn't take care of it yesterday. Okay, Bess, we gotta go outside. It's time to go outside. Oh, don't stop in the middle of pushing you. Come on. I wish they had the bell on this. But I guess they took the bell away after they put the... decided to put the bell in the barn. Because basically, I guess your animals are trained to go inside. There you go. You're all clean now. Oh, no, come on. Watching on that. Come on. Okay, let's... I think I should be getting my horse very soon. Either it's the fall or the summer that you get your horse. Hopefully get it soon. I'd really like my horse. Into it. Let's see, are you up now? Please be the one I'm looking for. Not Casey, I mean, I've been running into Casey the whole time. The other guy, not Rajim yet. Which is like, come on! Hopefully he's up here soon. So go check his diary. That's creepy. It's like, go check his journal. You know, that's the only reason why I want to go inside his house, just so I can check his journal. You should be up now. Yep. Alright, let's check his journal. Oh yeah! 2 hearts, guys, already! Sister. Hey, you got something nice there. Is it for me? Yes. Alright, let's go. I gotta go. We're up to 2 hearts. Woo, guys. We might have him soon. We might have him by the fall, which is great. Hey, Nami. See, I only can remember her name. I don't know why. And Celia. And Merlin. I can remember those guys, but for some reason I can't remember a whole lot of them, because I probably didn't socialize with them most throughout the game. So, I hope he isn't already... site. I mean, I can go do some digging. He's probably on the dig site. Yeah, I can do some digging for him. Right away. Stone. Pretty, pretty, shiny, shiny. I'll do a little bit of work for him and then I'll like come back at 5 and give him a gallon of milk. Lucky, lucky here. Oh yeah, that's right. He should be in town. He should be in town by now, I think. Yes. I gotta drop off lots of stuff with him. Make some money. Cause I need some money. Yes! He's here! I can sell my junk. Have some money. buy a goat from him, by the way. Yeah, you can buy a goat from him, and if you do that, it's not the smartest thing to do. Because he, it only lasts for, like, a certain amount of time. So... yeah. So. 40, not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. So... play this all day. Keep those... so yes. 40 each. Ooh, 160. Yay. That's a lot. what do you have to buy? Tomatoes. Tomato. That's one more. And I can finally harvest them all. I can't remember what's next. I know it's summer, but I don't know what. I can't remember what I can't. What I can or can't plant for summer. Try to build this harvestment area, maybe. This area that you see in the harvestment. Wonderful life, Dad. Another wonderful life. Okay. Hey, Doe. I don't want to take care of you now. I guess I better just run. Take care of them. Give Carter a jug of milk, and that'll be it. That'll be it for him today. There we go. goes Flora. Again. I guess you can catch her running down here around 3 o'clock. So, around 3 or 4. Alright. So I'll just wait outside till 5. Too long of a wait. There he is. And he just slides. There you go. Go ahead. There you go. Bye! Make friends in him. Yeah, I know. We gotta get back to the barn to take care of our cow. To get her home inside. Get her inside for the day. She's had her fun. He shouts. I know you're tired. Just almost done. Well, I hate the cutscene. It happens every single time. He leaves. I'm leaving! Well, it's about time to close up shop. Taken care of. Awesome. Now, I can milk her. Harvest that tomato and head to bed. Hopefully the tomato has grown. Has it grown? Nope. It's gonna have to wait till the next day. Sell them. Yay! Makes me very, very happy. I don't know if you can give a tomato to Mustafa. I think you can, but I think I'm just gonna stick to giving him flowers. Just be on the safe side. Dang it, you beat me! Okay, you better sell those. Pick up my cash. Not bad. Probably gonna get more this time, hopefully. Okay. I'll take care of those a little later. She's not happy with the fact that she's not been allowed out. I don't let them out. I'd rather get the pin before I let them outside so they don't lose them. Sell two? Did he take tomatoes? No! He probably won't take them till later. Until tomorrow. Oh! I would have had a lot of money to curl. Oh well, it's my fault. I didn't put it in early. Carter is out. Let's give him his milk for the day. His jug of milk. Good morning. I feel great today. Are you doing well too? Let's give you one. Alright, I'll take it. Just gotta be nice to him, because, yeah, I want that chihuahua. I think you can get it by the second year or something like that. Or sometime. If you'd be nice to Carter. I think you have to go to the dig site like every day or something like that. Then you get the chihuahua! Just a little, cute little dog. I've never gotten it. Just wait outside until you can go inside. Come on! I'm gonna go check out. See what everybody else is up to! Nope. I believe there's like a cutscene when you meet Rock. He'll show you his turtle. I try not to go hang out with them because I'm trying to get with Gustafa. So. I'm trying to marry Gustafa. good morning. Working in a city can be fun, but when I think about my husband and my son, I'm sure that this is the best place for us. Hi, how are you doing? Time to head back. He should be up here in a little bit. Ever be a cutscene? There should be soon. Come on. I'm just sitting here waiting at the store. I'm like a customer outside a store waiting to open. I can go in now. Catch him before he leaves. Hey, sister. Hey, you got something nice there. Is it for me? Yes. Really? Good, man. Thanks. Sweet. And he should be heading outside soon. Usually heads outside and just starts playing the guitar. Anything else to do but go to the dig site. Morning. Hello, Z, don't you? Yeah, Casey, well, where's your brother? Hi, Cody. I'm busy thinking about my artwork. Stuff comes out. Why not come out? Okay. Oh, yep, he's out. Oh, he's here. That was weird. He's playing the guitar, probably. He might play the guitar. Maybe. Why? Because I hear it so many times when I do edit videos. You guys probably hear it several times too. I'm sorry. I'm not done yet! It just started! Nope. Alright, keep going then. You stand where I have to do. No, I'm not done yet. Oh, I'm ready to dig. Laura Garter. Finding is old money. I'm not finding anything else. I'll find other things, but it's not letting me. nothing very unusual. Take what you dug up today and do what you like with it. Okay. Well then, feel free to come and help us anytime. When I'm walking around here, ideas for all kinds of melodies just come to me. He just comes down here and visits Flora. Okay. Focus on that. What can I do? Melons while I'm at it. While I'm waiting for, like, please be the other guy. Does the other guy ever come down from the tower? I mean, do you ever run into him? That's something I often, you know, think about. It's like, do you ever run into the other twin? How are you doing? Our vegetables are very outgoing, so they're all good for you. Did you buy it? Yes. I want to buy me. I think you do or not. I'll probably end up trying to figure it out before I do the next episode. Next episode, we'll plant some seeds. I'm just gonna figure out when to plant them. Nina! Hello there. This time of year, I remember when my husband and I came here to the Mountain Valley. The flowers were blooming so beautifully. Good day to you. At this time of year, I always remember when Nina and I first came to Vivino Valley. The flowers were blooming prettily there too, then too. Aw, they think the same thing. Aw, so cute. Milky now, so I don't have to worry about it in the morning. Good. Yeah, it's milk right now, so I don't have to worry about it in the morning. Okay, I'm going to bed. I have to check the how much I got, of course. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end it here and I will see you guys later.